Oh my gosh, Gromit, come look at what this article says in the newspaper. It turns out, Wensleydale cheese has toxins in it that are unfit for the human consumption. Oh well, yeah, that's not good.